August 1st, 2022. We're on Lime Street, outside Lime Street Station. A lot of work going on here, creating a two-lane road when it was quite a wide road before, four lanes. New cycle track there, bi-directional. Two crossing points, they weren't here before. Cycle lane starts up there at London Road on a funny junction and proceeds down here, down the side of the barriers, round the corner at the traffic lights, and then down to the tunnel entrance to Birkenhead at a 90 degree bend to the road, which is daft. This is the crossing point for cyclists. Traffic lights here. We forgot to put a bollard in there and there to stop traffic coming down here. And there's the cycle lane. Going straight across with a zebra crossing and light control crossing there. As you walk up from Queen's Square, where the chap in the green jumper is, you have to come across the pavement there, cross here, and then cross there, instead of going straight up here and crossing here. Bit odd how they've done it, and going to be a huge conflict with cyclists and walkers that don't even look where they're going. Thanks for watching.